Hey, Odessa Christian Faith Center, thanks for joining with us today. Today I would like to speak to you about Jeremiah 33, verses 6. And that says, "Nevertheless, the time will come when I will heal Jerusalem's wounds and give it prosperity and true peace." This verse comes from the prophet Jeremiah, and what he's doing is he's speaking to the Israelites right after they are basically in captivity with the Babylonians. And so they've already gone through this really rough time, and they're coming out of captivity, they're about to be set free, and Jesus is basically just telling them what is about to happen. And he said, "Nevertheless, the time will come when I will heal Jerusalem's wounds and give it prosperity and true peace." You have to know that God has a plan for your life, and that plan is that you live in prosperity, that you live in healing and health. Jesus died on the cross. He shed his blood. He spilled all of that so that you could have divine healing and health in your life. And that is your promise, is that he will bring reconciliation. He will bring healing. He will bring prosperity to your life. So in this time of trying, just like the Israelites were in this time of trying where they'd been in captivity with the Babylonians, you may feel like there's a lot of pressure, that there's a lot of things that are trying to get at your life, but just know that your Heavenly Father is going to set you free, that he's going to bring healing and health your direction so that you can experience true peace.